Kujalambu.
Kujalambu?
Yeah.
What do you do?
I'm not working currently. I'm home, so I just do social media stuff like that.
Stuff like what?
Okay, funny enough, I just pick stories from about celebrities, then I write about them, but I make it in a comical way. So I add the G and the English kind of thing, so direct translation here and there, and it's actually catching up.
What are your interests generally? What are you interested in?
Well, anything entertainment, yeah. Being at fashion, being at modeling and all that. I do those stuffs, once a while, yeah.
All right, so since you like entertainment, let me ask you some entertaining questions.
Okay.
What's the meaning of music?
Music Association of Ghana.
And who is the president of music?
Bice. Obor.
Okay. Who won the Ghana Music Awards Best Artist last year?
Best artist last year.
Artist of the year.
Artist of the year. Of Geometry.
And also, name two sisters of Ibn Okoro.
I don't know the name, whether it's Lisa or something. And there's this one with an S. I think Salma or whatever. I'm not really familiar with the names.
What is Belamundi's real name?
Belinda Adade.
Who was the first Ghanaian to be nominated for a BET award?
Sarkodie.
Who was the first Ghanaian to win a BET award?
Sarkodie.
Who was the first Ghanaian to win a MOBO award?
A MOBO? Samini.
Samini. Were the Ghana Movie Awards held in 2017?
No.
When will it be held?
Well, I don't really know, but I think I read something about Zaloko Media taking up their movie award something. So I'm not really sure.
Okay. Yeah, who is the communications minister?
Sorry.
You're not sure.
Hello, good afternoon, and welcome to Ifela. It's Live on Amia TV. I'm Kojo Amo, and our entertainment story we have. Ghanaian German Hollywood actor Boris Kujo, who was in Ghana to host the CAF Awards, and he has also expressed his willingness to support the local movie industry to make it grow. Also, we have DKB, the comedian who is using trends to make or create rip cracking jokes, has taken a shot in a song, 2017 Rundown, talking about all the celebrities who made headlines in 2017. And also, if you're in the hopes of seeing Prior coming together as a trio, then you should pray harder, because Prior, Choir Master actually has sent an audio to them saying that had it not been for the MPP, they would be living a sad life. I mean, this is really a big shade. So that's what we are seeing, and that's what we are waiting, what will happen next. So we meet again next week at Ifela Live on Amia TV. Thank you.